Hey.
Doug, how's it going?
Okay. Do you have an auto join bot or something to get you in right as soon as the banner drops or just.
I just sit there and wait for the prompt to pop up. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I do that often as well. Today I didn't bother. I was
Yeah, there's not.
getting one of the new Watopia badges, so I said, well, it doesn't matter so much. So. Hello. Gang's all here.
Yay. All right, strategies.
Full gas.
Full gas.
At least 5 times. Two sprints, three hills, and the finish.
Oh my, have fun.
My goal is to try not to go full gas the rest of the time, but stay at the front anyway. So.
Yeah.
It's interesting though, I mean, it's almost worth not bothering about the finishing places. I
Yeah.
mean, not entirely,
I mean, there are some
but
points there, true. I mean, especially if, like,
yeah.
Senya, you can, well, and you, actually, the two of you guys seem to be finishing near the front, so. Actually, all three of you. It's just me who doesn't need to.
I did terribly in that time trial. I mean, I'm not sure what it was. It was partly tactics. But just wasn't fitting on my game.
You guys still finished both quite high, right? I mean, you
Not
were,
me.
huh?
Not Simon. I was 25th.
Oh, okay. Then. I felt okay on it. I don't know. I didn't do super well, but you know, I was happy with mid pack. I think I was 19th, no, 18th.
Do we have any times yet?
Times four.
The individual time trial?
I haven't seen them on the site. I didn't see anything today. Wasn't expecting it. I mean, there's the times on Zwift Power, so
Yeah,
they should be. I
I
mean,
guess
nothing
that's
should
true.
change, right?
I guess that's true. Yeah, I guess meant I mean there's people in other time
Oh,
zones.
here we go. Don't forget to
Have fun.
start.
Just 90 minutes of fun. All right, who's in front here?
Actually, I didn't see anyone announce themselves.
Oh, we have no idea. Who would follow?
Well, AMAC ZR Scott is at the front, so I'm betting that's who it is, because that's who it was last time.
Okay. Right, so 14.9 kilometers to the first sprint. Okay, so is that guy way off the front?
I think he's
Is it
actually way
Leo
off
or
the
not?
front.
Okay. Should we all be catching up with him? I mean, probably it makes all the difference, I suppose. I'm taking it very easy.
Ali Mack, ZR Scott, so not the same one, but 300 meters to go nonetheless. Go, go, go.
What? My heart rate went up.
What?
Oops, my heart rate monitor does not blink.
Oh no.
I'm gonna have to go to the pairing screen to,
That'll drop you out.
Hit
you
just...
Shit. Or... And on this one, though, they said, look, that you can, tell them something. They're more lenient, I guess, is the point. From the dock. I wouldn't risk it. I mean, I think...
Down the hill, I could do it.
Yeah, true. Well, but... Downhill. Yeah, I guess you could.
Does it still stop you?
I don't know. It just takes out your watch, right? I don't know.
Not sure.
A long way before the first downhill.
Yeah. We just have to ask everybody else to hold up a bit.
Thank you.
Come on, racers. It's like everybody gets 16. At least.
First place is worth 24 points. Compared to last place.
Everybody gets points on MPS.
I guess everybody gets at least 10 points there. I just started my Strava on my phone.
Uh-huh.
And linked that to my heart rate.
That's a good idea.
At least I have a track of it. I'm down to it.
Thank you. Try and remember to remind me at the end. Although, I'll probably remember. I'll send a note to race control.
Okay.
Look for the index in here where we discuss it as well.
Yep.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yep.
Everyone got the memo.
Must to be in the back. In the front, rather. Everybody must be in the back. Yeah, how fast is that? 200 meters?
How that?
Wish I could see it. Too many people's names cropping up everywhere. Pretty soon, right?
Yeah. 300 at the front. Here we go. Thank you.
12.
Oh, you got first. Xenia.
Carry at 9th.
Yeah.
Get away.
Yeah.
Okay. Good job. Swiss joke the other day.
Yeah?
So, how many was asking a Swiss guy? What's so great about Switzerland? And I thought for a bit, said, well, flags are big pots.
Yeah. I'll have to dig out. I got something. You know, you've been living in German speaking to Switzerland too long when. Has a few like that. Spontaneity is great as long as it's planned.
To think of any famous Swiss stand-up comedians.
The guy in charge of the Mars missions at NASA is Swiss.
Hi, for a sense of humor, though.
Well, he's the, I think, 11th child family where they live in a religious commune up in the hills of Bern.
Wow.
And he left to study physics at the ETH.
Nice.
Yeah.
By the time you're the 11th child, you're probably thinking there's something screwy about the situation. See whether the Flam Rouge is any better than WTRL when it comes to rewriting the rules after the race.
Well, we've seen a bit of forced adaptation.
I think there's no FOL at all, right?
Yeah, that's what he said. Because he can't, the Zwift power's broken, he can't get it. He tried.
Yeah.
I mean, presumably, presumably if you downloaded every Fit file and reverse engineered Zwift Power, you could do it. But it's probably a bit much to ask for in a week.
Okay, though, because I think it's going to make tomorrow a little bit bearable. More bearable.
Yeah. Yeah. 2 hours and three rides. A few sprints thrown in. A couple hill climbs. What do you mean? You got some base training in? This is more sweet spot.
Well, funny thing is, so far this is more realistic compared to a real life road race, you know? Right. Mad sprint, then regroup. At least road races from, what is it, 35 years ago? Last time I was doing them.
Yeah, I've never... Three races I've done are mountain bike races, so they're different.
To take you guys to get up Fox Hill.
Rather the K-Man segment of it.
It's looking at in Zwift Power, most people were like 7.5, something like that.
Okay. Good to know.
I only have one time, but it wasn't a race, but it was like 9.
Okay. That's for the time section.
Yeah.
There's a little bit of a hill before it even starts.
Oops. Didn't mean to take the front.
Yeah, sometimes you look down at your phone and then you realize you're off the front.
Better than the opposite. So actually, this isn't a bad test of Pack Dynamics 3.0. I mean, in terms of visually, I'd say it does look a bit better. Not so much jerking around, still riding through people.
Yeah. I haven't tried any of the other platforms, but I hear RGT does things differently.
Yeah. It's another thing to
you
try
actually have to...
after this.
Yeah.
When there's a day that we don't have a race.
Don't tell the UCI, but I'm resting my forearms on the bars.
That's all right. I guess if Super Tuck's legal, you can get away with it.
Fortunately, it means I drip sweat profusely on my phone. It's probably not a good thing.
Some guy's pushing at the front for some reason.
Yeah, see that. That seems to be picking up the pace.
I guess in principle it is a race, after all.
Yep.
Thank you. Every little helps.
Jewels, I can save the letter. This guy's been trading.
Down, don't get far from across the river.
Yeah.
For taking it easy and build a marker.
Half a K. Huh? Half a kilometer to the marker. Here we go.
Where's the marker?
32.4.
Sorry, thought I saw it. Wasn't looking at the numbers.
See it up ahead.
Yeah.
Past the stone wall. Alright. Here we go.
So 34.8 top, I think.
Ah, through my chain. Well, that's not going to help. Yeah.
Oops, I did it again.
Svenja, out of conservatorship.
Thank you.
Come on, damn it, talk.
Serious, look at all the rest.
Thank you.
friends have 42.4.
Yeah.
That in the second group from about 9 to about 15.
I'm in group 3 then.
Yep.
16 till 20, 21, something like that.
I had 14, I should say. Next group is 20 seconds off.
You got 30 on us.
It looks like. I think there's one rider.
Yeah.
One rider between us.
Someone in the middle.
All right, we're 1-2 in the sprint
so far. Nice. Hold on. Good job. All right. Sprint group is chilling away. Let's go on. Let's see. I totally missed the sprint. That was
bad. Oh, number 6. Whew.
That was stupid. The white thing.
I pipped you, Carrie. You're in 5, 6, 7 now. Spend your fifth. Yeah. Wave at you goodbye, Simon.
What's that?
We just passed you going the other way.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Oh, I'm so annoyed with myself. I'm missing that. I think I got 7. It's just trying to stay on the front. Okay, 7. They're talking about you, Svenja.
Okay.
Definitely a job, that guy. He's one of the six of people in the group here. Simon, is your group working very hard or just cruising?
We're cruising. About 55 seconds back.
Yeah, it was kind of
wild. Any chance to catch?
I don't see you guys making any progress. This group's not riding hard either.
Not really. I don't know. I don't think it's worth it for a spinning point.
No, I don't think so.
We're inside a kilometer to the hill anyway.
We can keep the brake up this hill. We might be pretty good.
Yeah, I don't think it benefits us to catch you. when you guys are in the big pin points.
Pretty big hill on the way. I'm going to do the same thing, Svenja, to drift to the back.
Yes.
Thank you.
the end of the hill.
Thank you.
Freya?
Yeah.
And Gary?
Gary.
Pretty good.
Great job.
Nice.
Shit. 14.
Nice.
Home stretch.
That was the hard one.
Good, Gary.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.